1986. We're playing the Denver Broncos, the AFC Championship game. Unfortunately, it's the drive game. With about 4 minutes to go, I hit this bomb to Brennan. He scores a touchdown. We go up by 7. And it's much documented what's happening with John Elway in that 98-yard drive. About halfway through that damn drive, I'm standing right next to Brian Brennan. Brennan looks up to me and he goes, "Damn it. They're going to score, and nobody's going to remember my great catch." Oh, my God.
No, he didn't.
Oh, yes, he did.
Oh, that was the wrong thing to say.
Oh, you know why he's under 5'5"? Right, because I, like, oh, my God.